like this. Very important, a 3-6 matchup. As Scheinfeld goes low and gets the goal. Save, ball still loose. And Meredith has to make a last second diving. Moore now going to work inside. Nice pass and a goal. As Mackenzie Kohler gets the feed. Hitch spins back inside, a low shot save. Nice work, but on the recovery, the goal. And Campbell, for the first time in program history, moving on to the Big South Tournament as they win 14-5.